with your good mate Calvin Harris,
yes,
has just got to number one.
Yes, I'm very excited, as you can tell. Like a big smile on my face. Yes, I've got the little thing here. I brought it with me. Is that okay?
Absolutely.
You are more than welcome to bring
it. Let's have a look.
Pretty cool, quite heavy, quite weighty. Do you want to
feel it? Give us some training. Lift it up like the champ that you are. There you go.
Number one.
All your fans are cheering outside as well.
Yeah.
Ellie, you've been really, really busy. You've got this new album out today.
Yeah.
Higher Than Heaven.
I've signed 400 of them today.
400?
Oh,
wow.
Yes, I have. So I'm like, you know, I've been smiling all day. But it's so nice to see them, and they're outside again now, which is just very sweet. You know, when I said that, I was like, probably shouldn't have said that. But I, you know what, I'd done so many interviews and I found myself kind of trying to find a deeper meaning in the songs when there wasn't really one. Is that bad? So I thought I'd just be really honest and say that it's just like a dance album.
Yeah.
And it's just songs that we wrote coming out of lockdown and got together with some friends who are producers and writers. And we were also just happy to see each other. And we'd all, you know, we'd all been in this really surreal time. And so we were just like, oh my God, let's just write some bangers. Mm. So we did. And, you know, and there wasn't really much more to it. It's still like a good album.
Should we have a listen to a banger?
Yeah.
I think we should. This is By the End of the Night from the new album.